Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In my previous video, I demonstrated the trading setup for short straddle. And in this video, I will demonstrate the trade setup for short strangle using point and figure. Short strangle is also a popular strategy among traders and relatively lesser risk than short straddle. This is the payoff chart. Let me show you the payoff chart. This is the payoff diagram of short strangle. In this strategy, we usually sell out of the money call, out of the money call, and out of the money put. Here is the current market price. Preferably equidistant from current market price. Here is the break-even point. Premium collected on each side. The maximum profit will be if the underlying expires between our sold call and put. This is a limited profit and unlimited risk strategy. Unlimited risk. However, using point and figure chart, we can trade the strangle very objectively. For example, in last 3-4 days, Nifty moved 300 points and Bank Nifty moved almost 100 points. However, the strangle chart gave us a beautiful entry and handsome profit in 3 days. Let me demonstrate the strategy through point and figure chart. Let me go to the TradePoint software. You see, this is the TradePoint software. Currently, Bank Nifty is trading at 35,800. So let me make the strangle chart for selling at 36,500 call and 35,500 put. For that, let me go to chart, then point and figure, straddle or strangle. Let me change NSE to FNO. Let me click on straddle or strangle. In script one, I will enter Bank Nifty 36,500 call at expiry 26th August. In script 2, I will enter Bank Nifty put 35,500 here. Put 35,500. Let me change the box size from 0.5 to 1%. Let me click on OK. Now you see, this is the strangle chart. Let me change into the 1-minute chart by pressing I in the keyboard. Let me clear all these parameters and indicators. Let me select all. OK. Let me add the intraday lines. Then let me add the triple moving average. For that, I'll click on add steady. Then here I'll enter triple moving average. It comes. Let me click on it. Then OK. Now I see. The principle is same like straddle chart. For selling a strangle, we have to wait for a double bottom sell below the triple moving average. You see, here is the fast entry. Here, let me take the pen. Let me delete all these things. Here is the fast entry. Okay. and here is the second entry. And here will be the third entry. Here will be the fourth entry, and here will be the fifth entry. And we can exit over the triple moving average when there will be a double top buy. You see, if someone sold here at a premium 11.50. And yesterday the current market price is 707. And the profit point is 1150 minus 707, which is 443. As the lot size of Bank Nifty is 25, so 443 into 25. So the profit amount will be 11,075. You see, in 4 days, the profit amount will be 11,007. Let me demonstrate the strangle chart in Nifty. Let me close it and go to Nifty. For that, let me go to chart, same point and figure strangler straddle. Let me change NSA to FNO. Let me click on strangler straddle. Currently, the Nifty is trading at 16,250. So let me prepare the strangle chart by selling 16,500 call and 16,000 put. In script 1, I will enter Nifty 16,500 call and expiry at 26th August. In script 2, I will enter put, Nifty put 16,000. Equidistance from current market price. Let me change the box size into 1%. Let me press on OK. You see, the strangle chart comes. Let me change it to 1 minute chart by pressing I in the keyboard. Let me clean all the parameters and indicators. Let me select all, then OK. See, let me add the intraday lines. See. Then let me add triple moving average. I'll go to add study. Here I'll enter triple moving average. It comes, then OK. Now see, so the first entry will be here. See, let me take the pen, let me clear all. Here. and second entry will be here. Third entry will be here. Here will be another entry, and here you can also entry, and here will be another entry. Let's see. The principle is also same. You can exit when there is a double bottom bar over the triple moving average. Above the triple moving average. Suppose someone sold here and the premium is 300. And yesterday the current premium is 144. So 300 minus 144, it is 156. The lot size of Nifty is 50, so 156 into 50. So the profit amount will be 7800. You see, in 4 days, 5 days, so the handsome profit, it will be 7800. I hope you like my video. Thank you. Here is Prakashini. I'll come again with another topic.